Hi viewers, my name is Sirisha. Welcome to my channel Dream Life Diaries. This channel is aimed at creating awareness on how to lead fit and healthy lifestyle. Today I am going to show you how to make foxtail millet dosa. Here are the ingredients required. Let's get into the preparation. To a bowl, add foxtail millet. For 1 cup of foxtail millet, you need to add 1/4 cup of urad dal. Add the urad dal and fenugreek seeds. Wash all these ingredients for 2 to 3 times and then soak them for 6 to 8 hours. And also take 1/4 cup of beaten rice or poha and soak it separately for 1 hour. After soaking for 6 to 8 hours, remove all the water and I am going to grind it in a wet grinder. You can use a blender jar as well. After grinding it for 10 minutes, let's add the soaked beaten rice. Grind it for 10 more minutes or until the batter is soft. And ferment it for 4 to 6 hours. Before making dosa, add 1/2 tablespoon of salt or as per your taste. Keep adding little water until it comes to this consistency. Now let's make the dosa. Add the batter to the pan and start spreading it around to make round and thin dosa. Add 1 teaspoon of ghee or oil and cook it for 10 seconds. Now flip it and cook it for 10 more seconds. The crispy foxtail millet dosa is now ready to serve. If you like the recipe, please subscribe to my channel Dream Life Diaries. And also please check out my other videos on yoga sanas, workouts, healthy food and juice recipes, and home garden. Thank you.